small idea student, so we have to tell the characteristics of digital communication at left.